Hey, Thomas Hodgson here, I'm watching Sporting Icons.
Joe Laws, Tommy Hodgson, good to see you both and congratulations, Joe.
Seem better, mate.
Getting cold in here. Do you have that, son?
It must be colder.
Box over 3 rounds. Been a ridiculous last week. Just been told off there. I've been back at school, but that's what I need. Knowing me, I need puppy place. I'll be back in gym Monday, learning, and just getting better.
I thought you were doing 6 rounds today.
I thought doing six, and then the day I got told that he took the last minute. He was four last week. He only wants to do four. And since 4, 2, 8, I don't know what I mean. I was impressed with me performing to the first round. I was trying to do stuff, and then I got stitched to the last one. So So I thought I would just try and bluff the last few, you know what I mean? Because I thought I was boxing 6 minutes at 6 o'clock, right, and then I got towards boxing at 8:30. So I went to Naked Deli. I got a big scrap doing this, now I got a big scar and now I'm candy full. And I thought, oh, we'd have fucking a big suit, I'll burn it off and all that, but shoulders. I was warming up and I kept getting stitches and that. And I got a bit of a stitch in the last shooting and I went on the stone. I thought I was made with that for the best. And then I was sound after that. But not over the long run. It's just having the ability to switch off and go in defence mode and making a miss. Where I thought I was going to pull the shoot, that straight shot. The shot was broken, you know what I mean? But
nice, was it? First three, composure, relax your defence. Being comfortable in front of that's what I like, you're just comfortable in front of it. The third round, mate, I was like, nice to watch,
I think I did once and there we were in the gym I caught his right hand, like that, boom, and he came back with left hand. Now Thomas Cook does well, he catches and throws with the same hand. You do that, like catch, boom, and I did it once, and I put him out in the shot, and I see his head go back, and then I revert back to how fucking which. It's just having the ability to try and do what I did the first three, over 6 or over 8. And I believe if I stay with the team around now, I think I
would. I stood with your dad for like your entire fight, and both of us were just impressed with the fact that you weren't just wailing in that you would normally do.
No, definitely. Well, you know what? I could have went out there recently. I could have went all guns blazing. I could have necked the can of Monster before I fought. I could have stopped him in the round, banged my chest, went yeah. But then it's going to come to a point, some point in my career, I'm going to fight someone who's bigger and stronger than I did against Ryan Charlton, and I'm not going to know what their jabs is or what the clubs is. Whereas right, so that's what I should have done, you know what I mean? I've got a boxing brain, and I'm open, I'm like a sponge, the moves I've done that have been out of being from 5 weeks ago when I was in the game. So, I'm not going to be, where can I be? Another half of a fight, 6 rounds in packed arenas, pushing for 8 months. By the back end of the year, I'd be like, I'm just going to get back in the gym Monday and just improve.
It must be good having somebody with as much skills as Tommy with you. And good looking, of course. Definitely.
It's good crack because now years ago, I've been Tommy years now. And back in the early days, me, Tommy and Dean to drive down. And now it's me and Tommy getting coached by Dean. So it's like go to the man, you know what I mean? But Dean Nazis. Nas gonna tag you, Nas gonna find you, and that's 1 year. I got wrong in the fucking game. I got wrong after the fight for the last one. That's 1 year.
I don't think that you lost that fourth round. I don't think you did.
I think you did.
and I was enjoying it when he was saying trying new things.
Now what, if I was a 6 round I won the boxing and the pole climb, I sat to the left, but I thought myself beat. I won the first one, I got a bit of a stitch. Less chance to win this fucking defensive shit, know what I mean? But like, if I was a 6, I would have got slapped by Keane in the 4th, I would have came even fucking...
Do you out again December 18th?
Yeah, just been told here. There, so I'm gonna get back into Monday and just get back.
And Tommy, you're out again soon? How are you gonna get to his fight?
I'm gonna get weighed in. Dean's going with Ross. Dean's going with Tommy. Ross is coming with me. And I have to get weighed in. I'm gonna drive down and watch Tommy. Then come back. Two fights, two wins, and enjoy next week on Christmas.
And your first two professional fights have been outstanding, haven't they? They have. Really outstanding.
Different amateurs. I enjoy it more.
Yeah.
You've got loads of timing in that. When you do your work, just come off and just look. There's no need to be piling it on. There's no need for it. You've got all day, haven't you?
That's
now what? He's been catch the past year to like to come do bits of his to like work on the defence. I was like, gee, how are you? I'm 27 years of age. I've never been a defensive fighter. I am who I am. Stuck in ways I was. And just after 5 weeks, I'm like, I'm parrying jabs, I'm sitting in my head, I'm like, fuck me, like, I'm sparring kids who I sparred last year, and I'm like, fuck me, why haven't I been doing this fucking, the past fucking couple of years, you know what I mean? I can actually, like, keep me looks, and I'm good looking, but I can keep me looks even more.
Joe Lomachenko Laws.
Lomachenko? I don't know why. It could be me proud, but there's loads more to say in me. I'm with Tommy, like, he's fit, like. He boxes first two fights and he looks like a seasoned pro, right?
Yeah,
he's been on the gym. He's been sparring to Josh Bonton for years, like the past couple of years after Barrett, and he's been one of Josh Bonton's main sparring partners for the two Laura fights, you know what I mean? And he's quiet. He's a bit different to me. He doesn't go, like, he doesn't shout on social media. He's a quiet man. He's a dark horse, and it's just it's good to.
I've seen clips of him raising hell. I've seen him.
I can't go on it.
If it was me, he'd do nothing. He'll mean nothing.
The perfect couple.
That's gonna be the thumbnail, isn't it, like that.
Good idea, I've got that one right there. Again, congratulations and best of luck on the next one, and of course with you, Tommy, as well.
Appreciate it, man. Legend.